Blue would be the best starting color. Okay, well then. Target creature. Okay, meaning I have to put a creature down. Well, we can play those two. Should be good. I think that's fine. Gain vigilance. Okay. Meaning, for 5, you can gain vigilance and then tap them to... Damn. Okay. Well, not that that mattered anyway, since... That backs it up? That's crazy. Okay. This and then tandem takedown. Yep. Got to be shitting me. That's fine. We didn't deal any damage and won the game. That's great. I'll post this. Was only game 2. Oh, it's already getting fucked up. Should have started with blue, but it doesn't really matter. Planes would be nice. Well, planes would be nice. to be shitting me. It's going from bad to worse. What can I do? Too slow. We are too slow. No, we're not going with that. We're definitely not going with that. That's better. Hello. Invasions first, then the skittering surveyor, or skittering surveyor first, and... Nah. We're not risking anything. Night power! I gotta pee. Okay. Definitely not a quick game. What the hell? Yeah, thanks. Let's see what you did there. Jeez, what the hell is going on here? Let me get that. This has regeneration, never mind then. I thought they didn't print any regenerating cards anymore. Because it's too complicated of an ability. I can't decide whether the camera is too far left or too far right. It's driving me nuts. It's driving me nuts because I should be sitting in the middle right now. And we're, yeah, pretty much in the center. But we're closer. Also go a little bit to the whatever this side is. Regen. Wait, it deals minus one counters as damage. You're fucking kidding me. If a permanent was put into the graveyard? What permanent was put to a graveyard? What? Did I miss something? I feel stupid now. I really do feel stupid now. Wait, let me have a look in the... Okay, we only have damage spells from the looks of it. Yes, we only have damage. Decline. Meow und dann.
Sure.
And infect. It's fucking stupid. Vanished a week. That went to the graveyard. Well, toilet break, and we continue next game. Red would have been nice for a start. I need 3 black, 2 white, and 2 red. You are not serious. Another Billy Rider gets buffed up, and we're dead. Right? Right, this is how it goes. Whole hand is red. Now only drawing swamps. Great. Where's my luck? I don't know. Gone somewhere. Need to wait. Good. I thought it looked familiar. It was actually Austria. Crazy. That got the touch. We don't care. Two, five. Next turn, it's crazy. Correct. Nah, we're good. Dealing 4 damage. We're invading again next turn. Still. This is 5, please and thank you. Swoop. Shoop de swoop. Let's kill one. actually sacked their flyer. Hmm, interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, they can only block 4 maximum. Check this out. Not what I wanted. Definitely not what I wanted. Damn! I wanted that! I really did. I really did. That's shit now. I'm going for this one. We need 2 creatures for the freewheeler. Death touch dude dies. Please and thank you. We can take damage, it's fine. We can tank it. It's not a problem. Damn. Eating me. We have 9 damage on board. We just have to survive. There's 16 trample damage coming in. That's not nice. That thing has to have summoning sickness. That thing doesn't have haste. Yep, just entered. Now we need to think. As the blocker. Blocking this one for sure. Blocking this one too. That's 14 damage. That should be enough to survive with one, right? That's 6. No, that's 14, 15, and I heal 2. Yeah. That is enough. Deal damage to shit. Oh, we have Surge of Cell. It doesn't matter. My opponent's dead. My opponent is dead, 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 dead. No. Holy balls, that was close. And now I need to pee. I really need to pee. That was. Way too exciting. Not sure. Let's keep it. Should be warm outside. How about nya? Okay, we need planes. Badly. Come on. For a deck that's primarily white, I'm drawing little to no planes. It's crazy. Well, on that note. Ooh, we can grasp that next turn. Or play the Archivist. But grasping it is probably a better option since the thing will tick up. Can't handle a 5-5. That's going to be bad. So 3-3-3-3 and another 3-3. Yeah, probably going to die this. Whatever. Cosmic Hunger. You're shitting me. You're shitting me, dude. This can't be real. I'm eating 9 damage. Going down to 6, then healing back up to 7. No, shit. I'm not even healing. I'm not even healing. Going down to 6 and then I can't block everything next turn, so I'm dead. Good. Well, that happened. Far out. And done. One more draft to go. I'll probably do it tomorrow. A little bit tired. Okay, before we start the next draft, I can't pass up that opportunity. $69 for $20. Let's go. James Tiger. Oh yes, and another Polychronos on the hand. Oh yeah. Opponent's going first. There. Well, this deck is mostly green. Then a little black. I should have pulled up the deck list, but who cares? You see, there's big stuff. There's another Polychronos. I pulled two. I actually pulled two in the draft. If you paid attention. But I wouldn't have paid attention, so why would you? Oh, there isn't another Ayara in this set, right? Well, not in with this symbol, but with this one, right? What the hell? Deal 3 damage? 3 life. Okay. Is a summoning sickness? Looking really good. It's a little closer than the last match, but I think we got this. That's 4. Yeah, that's 7. Ooh. Buff spell anyone? Oh, there's another Polychronos in the graveyard. No. There's the buff spell. Good. I should play this and that. Probably this and that's better. Oh, well, we'll keep that. We can kill that easily, right? We're not going to. That's good. Yes. Sack it, probably, so that I don't heal for 8. Still deal 10 damage. Fine. Interesting. I won't block. Come on. Okay, can still. Your end step. Okay. No black creature. That's nice. Block this. And block this. Wait, if they sack that for some reason, then I'm dead. Huh. We have to block like this. To avoid being killed right away. They have nothing open. Healing for 7 then. Can hit me for 5, it's fine. Backup won't help you in this case. They can sack a black creature. They left it open on purpose. Okay. But they're not healing. They drew a card. Another Billy Rider. Fine. Good. They can't attack now. I mean, they could attack in a sack attacking creature if it's black, but I don't think that's what they want. What? Block this. This dies. Block this. What? Yeah, okay. Now we're good. Now we're actually good. We are actually good. I think we've won. That's it. They shouldn't have attacked. Oh well. Close match. It was fun. Good game. On to the next one. Disco Ninja, let's go! Should we start with black? Just in case? Start with green. To be able to play Polychronos quickly. Interesting. I was about to say I'd kill that. Let's stay back and Cosmic Hunger to Aether Blood Agent if it attacks. There's a destroy target non-elf creature and opponent controls. Okay, that's shit. Power of X or less. It's getting bigger and bigger. What the hell, you have another one of those? It's crazy. You can play this and that next turn. I will barely survive, maybe? Or not? This transforms, okay. We have a buff spell. Because I will probably block it. If not, I'll block this. Because I need to kill something. Anything. That's good. This and maybe that. I'll have to block the big one. Three, seven, nine. That's all I have. Matches are getting closer and closer. Plus one and I'm dead. Yeah, I'm super dead now. No shame in losing to that guy. His deck was insane.